I know it's been a while since I actually talked about my illness, and I'm laying here and I'm feeling frustrated because I feel like I've been going through a period of being really tired. But I mean, that's kind of hilarious. I know, because I've been sick 20. Dudes, I don't even know. I think I'm into the mid to late 20s years now. You get to a point where you just stop worrying about it and talking about it as much. But I don't want to talk about it right now because I'm just feeling frustrated. It's because I'm feeling like, am I ever going to have a good day? Am I ever? But at the same time, what the hell am I bitching about? Because I'm out of bed, right? And I got some dishes done and I watched my couple of my grandkids for like an hour. So I don't know why I'm being this way about in my head. It's in my head, in my head. But I just wish I could. I remember I used to be a landscaper and I haven't got shit done, it feels like. I don't know. I guess we're our own worst enemies, our intrusive thoughts. I'm just frustrated because I'm tired, but it is like 4 o'clock too. I mean, but I have been tired since I got up. And for 20 something years, right? Okay. Once it comes out of my mouth, I realize how ridiculous it sounds. But it still is frustrating, though. It is. At least it's beautiful outside. It's hot. And first I had on this dress, and then I put the lemon water, dumped it on my head, and my dress got all wet. And so then I put on a tank top, and then the tank top reeked of fire smoke because I had laundry out the other night, overnight, and then my son had a bonfire, and then I guess he must not have put it all the way out because when I got up in the morning, because my room was smelled like campfire bad, I was like, I couldn't breathe. So I go outside and it's smoking, and so all my laundry smells of smoke. There was no fire, it was just smoking. But took four bucket big buckets, like of laundry detergent size buckets of water to put that sucker out. It was ridiculous. But so then the shirt I put on, it smelled like, the fire. And then I spilled chicken on it, so then I took that shirt off. So now I'm just laying around in my bra. Because what's the difference between bra and like boxer shorts or swimsuit? Nothing, except for the boxer shorts cover up more. So yeah, that's where I'm at. And then laying on the couch. But I didn't have taken any medicine today that would make me tired. So I just barely took my medicine. I had to take some Benadryl because I've been having issues with allergies, and the allergy medicine doesn't work. But I have quit taking as much sleep medicine. I think I'm on month 3 of not filling my sleep medicine. Or is it just 2.5? Anyway, so I'm doing good with that, and then I've been taking less pain meds, and so yeah, my restless legs has been acting up, but I'm not gonna change what I'm doing because I feel good about it. And so I'm doing the gummies that are the low dose, so that in all 50 states you can have them delivered to your house. So it's the lowest dose that it's hardly any THC. And that's what's helping me do it. And so I'm pretty stoked. It would be nice if insurance paid for it. But if insurance paid for it, then it would be through a pharmaceutical company. So, yeah. So that's where I'm at. And so then my tramadol, I don't have to take as much, and I'm not taking it on the schedule it says. It says take it twice a day, regardless of pain. But they both become controlled substances, the sleep med and that, so I want like to get off of them because if something bad happened and people couldn't get their prescriptions, it'd be so bad, and I refuse to let a medication control me like that anymore. So that's how I got started on this journey of getting off of those two meds. Well, it took 4 days one time for them to fill my meds. Was it 4 or 5 days? Anyways, and the withdrawals started kicking in really bad. And that's when I was like, nuh-uh, F this, you know, I'm not doing that anymore. So, yeah, that's an update on stuff and me talking about my illness. So, sorry for whining, but it's frustrating, isn't it? Anybody else do the same thing even after so many years? You think, why am I so tired? Because you feel like you're more tired. I don't know. Maybe it's just dumb. I don't know. But it gets old laying on the couch, though, as you all know. All right, hugs and loves. Have a good week.